Okay, so I think I finally have my slot deep enough to take the key the way I want it to. I had to make some changes. I had to drill part of this hole out, or drill part of the slot out, because it was really, really, really going slowly. But I think I finally got it deep enough. Also, another thing I did is, instead of going straight on with the bore of this thing, I kind of angled my tool post this way very, very slightly so that the cutter would dig in a bit more aggressively. And that seemed to help also. But the biggest thing that helped was pre-drilling the hole. After that, I was able to just clean up the corners, and I think I'm good to go. Hopefully, if the weather gets any better, we'll start trying to put this thing back together again.